This girl, she dey love boys too much. This boy, they love girls too much. This girl, she dey love boys too much. She be what? Shashi. Big Apps UK, this your boy Stay J, aka Kujo Stylish, and I'm chilling with Hot Minute Magazine. Stay tuned.
This girl, she dey love boys too much. This boy, he dey love girls too much. This girl, she dey love boys too much. She be what?
Shashi, woo woo.
This girl, she dey love boys too much. This boy, he dey love girls too much. This girl, she dey love boys too much. She be what?
Hey, so we're here with one of the hottest hip-hop artists out of Ghana, Atumpan. Welcome, welcome, welcome. We're so excited to have you here. How are you feeling right now?
I'm so great to be here. I like the way you mentioned my name. Exactly, perfect. I
mean, hey, well, I'm a Ghana girl, you know.
Wow, that's cool.
So, tell us about tonight. What can we expect from your performance?
Tonight, my fans should actually expect fireworks.
All
you
right.
Can see I'm all poised, so yeah. I'm just ready for the show. I don't want to talk too much about it because I want to keep it a surprise for them.
Right.
But it's the best of shows they can ever have.
Fantastic. Wow. We're going to have to wait and see. So Atumpan, I know you do a lot of collaborations. You've recently done a collaboration with Cabo Snoop, who's Angolan. Are you looking to do more collaborations with other African artists, diversify?
Yeah, that's what I'm hoping to do, because at the end of the day, we want to put Africa on the musical map.
Most definitely.
So I'm ever ready to do all that. As I got here, I've actually tried to contact some few musicians over here, and we have a deal to work together. I've already done songs with SZA already.
Wow.
And so you know how it is. I'm all open for collaboration. If you're watching and you really want to do this with me, come see Hot Minute and you can get me.
Aye.
And we can do that. Ship pasta, shall moko, a highly dead quiet and a laboro. Movie so sad, that's when you read them a grow. Hey, matters are covered, not a tempus wrote in a style. Cabula, call a troll, and you want to know when you're calling to move penny.
Travel mics. And I ain't been here for a hot minute.
So we're here with Tribal Man, one of the sickest artists in the grime scene right now. Got one quick question for you though. Have you been to an establishment called Gold Coast?
Yes, I have.
And would you go for the chef special or Kele Wele?
I'm a killer for Killer Willy, you know? That is me. Killer Willy is me.
Tell you what, me too.
That is me.
And our boy Ernest Simmons too. Just had to get that one out there real quick. Let's go on to your music though. You've been killing it right now. You're working with a lot of African artists.
I'm trying.
You're doing your thing. You're representing for us. I'm proud of you. Are you going to be collaborating with a lot more artists? What's your plans going forward?
Right now I'm just working on my Afrobeats album. So it's literally me featuring literally the biggest of the biggest in like Nigeria and Ghana. So that's going to come out hopefully in December before everyone flies out to Ghana.
Cool. And is that still going to be mixing in some grime in there as well?
Yeah, grime, funky, everything.
Nice sound. Now before you leave Hot Minute, got to give us a little bit of a Hot Minute skank.
Ooh, a Hot Minute.
A Hot Minute skank. Let's do it.
I'm going to do this Hot Minute skank.
Whatever you want to do, you're creating it. It's history being made right now, people.
Oh,
wow, okay. Maybe something to do with hotness. Something to do with hotness. You're hot. Yeah?
See, look. Hot Minute skank. She did it. Just Hot Minute skank.
Endorsed by Tribal Man. Tribal Man, it's been real. Thank you for spending time with us at Hot Minute.
The love boys too mad. She be what?
She
woo woo. This girl, she the love boys too mad. This boy, he the love girls too mad. This girl, she the love boys too mad. She be what?
She woo woo.
Damn girl, you up a boy, sir. Damn boy, you up a
girl. Hey, so we're here with Stay J. Shashi woo woo. How you doing?
Fine, thank you.
How's it feel being here in the UK? You're about to go on stage, perform in front of a huge amount of fans that really support you. How are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling great, but you know, the stage is like a home to me. So I feel normal right now because I'm well prepared and I have God. So I'm going to rock the whole place like crazy. You know what it is.
Rough and smooth, welcome to the UK. Big stuff, we're looking forward to your performance. How are you guys feeling right about now?
We're feeling great, you know, but of course, like, for you to get all the way from Ghana to London, it means business. So we're here to make our fans happy.
Yeah.
That's what we know doing best, you know.
Yeah. Guys are looking quite smooth as well. I'm liking the style, liking the style.
Yeah, you know how we do it, you know, rough and smooth. Anytime we're trying to bring out the swag, you know. So
Feeling it.
The finishing of swagger, yeah?
We'll give you the hot minute tick, most definitely.
Yeah,
I guess I want to sell what you might want you would do. But the better out outside, I'll say with it. Come on.
So it's hot minute, we're keeping it super hot right now with the guys from Africa Rising. I'm double miking it, that's how deep it is. Tell us about Africa Rising, people. What are we experiencing right now?
Oh, Africa Rising is a half hour magazine show dealing with African culture, music and the arts. Currently showing on OTV, Sky Channel 199. And it's a great show. We do interviews with all the biggest African stars. Doing interviews with people going from music to sport to even conceptual artists.
Nice.
You know, so we're dealing with the whole spectrum of African arts.
Keep it diverse, I like it.
We deal with fashion, movies, you know, so it's a really good half hour of African culture that you can't miss.
Nice.
You know.
What are you doing here tonight?
Well, tonight we're here at the Hip Life Festival and we're doing what we call Swagger Check.
Swagger Check? What's that about?
This is Swagger Check.
So tell us about Swagger Check.
Swagger Check is... It's Swagger Check. The name speaks for itself.
Okay.
Basically, the concept was bought by...
Swagger
we go
checker.
Out, go to people, Swagger Check. So basically,
worried,
I come...
Okay.
Please talk me through what you're wearing today from head to toe.
Head to toe?
Yeah.
Well, this is a special design by Geometric Designs out in Brixton. She's my girl. We used her in our Konya Dos shoot. Super hot fashion designer. And this is a piece from one of my old jobs as a designer myself, Powwow in USA. Got some jeans from Express in the USA as well, and I'm rocking the Nine West pumps right here.
And one thing I love about your shoes is your toes actually stay on the shoe.
Cool. So that's Africa Rising here, man. Hold a minute. And this is Don, co-producer. Okay, cool.
Africa Rising, baby.
Peace.
Check us out.
1999.
Sky Digital. Africa Rising. Best thing on TV right about now. If you don't know, you've been living under a rock. Brah.
Come on.